That's good. Now we just find these plague zombies and kill as many as we have to, until we get a viable sample.
Sure thing.
Don't come back till it's done. You hear?
To the victim go the spoils. Okay, this area is clear.
I'm worried about what happens to this community if I die. I can't tell if that's selfish or not.
I'm glad to hear it. Is there any progress on making that cure? I'm feeling really weak.
Okay, I have the cure in hand. Don't worry, you'll be feeling better in no time. You're gonna be okay. I'll take care of you.
Thanks, hon. I appreciate it.
Feeling a lot better. Anyone got work for me?
Hey, neighbor. I saw you killing plague zombies out there. I came over to talk to you about getting rid of them for good.
Collecting some items for just this occasion. Feel free to take some. Let's do it. Killing the plague heart instantly wipes out all the infected muertos nearby. Like a fucking light switch going off. Going after a plague heart like this reminds me of my old crew. Damn, I miss those guys. We had plans to make a real difference, something much bigger than our little group. Would have been our legacy. But things didn't work out so well. Now I'm the only one left.
I'm so sorry. What have you got for us?
Cool.
Off I go.
Close. You could tell by the red haze. And the plague zombies, of course.
Better watch out for plague zombies. Blood in my mouth. Fire in the hole!
Check me out, motherfuckers!
Better finish it off.
Nice work. Unfortunately, where there's one, there's always more. This town's a long way from safe.
There's no room for that. She'll totally help us out. Well, that's one way to start a party. Done searching this place.
Good work. One more building project off the list.
Here's a piece of friendly advice. Be careful who you tell about that cure you have. Some people out here might try to take it from you.
People like you.
We should talk. Qué bueno. I'm ready to roll.
Welcome to the gang.
As my first contribution to the team, I advise you to start thinking about the long term. With the right leadership, this group could be something special. Oh, one more thing. My last community had these special radios that could also send text messages. Somebody came through a while back passing them out. You should have them now. It's what my friends would have wanted.
I think we could use a few more hands around here.